No problem. Shot clock down to 5. Murray working with Grant and picked his pocket, did Rondo. Rondo in transition with Porter behind him, and James trailing throws it down.
Rondo timed that perfect because he knew that he had the trailer, LeBron James, and he knew all along that he wasn't going to